Some books are written as a moth. They drop your syrup.